Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error, you can't sign in here with a personal account, use your work or school account instead, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolution. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. In the registry editor window, go to the key H key current user software Microsoft Office 16.0. Now we will create a new key named Outlook. Right click on 16.0, select new key and name it Outlook. Hit enter to save the settings. Next key will be options. Right click on Outlook, new key, options, hit enter. Last one would be general. Right click on options, new key, general, and hit enter. In the right pane, we will create a DWORD 32-bit entry named Disable Support Diagnostics. Right click in the open space, new DWORD 32-bit value, and name it the same. Double click on it, change the value data to 1, hit on OK to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.